What's going on, family? Scrapbook Boxing Museum of the Forgotten Fistic of Series. I want to take a look at a fighter by the name of Peter Martin, who was an Orthodox boxer who was born April 15, 1912 in Los Angeles, California. He died April 9, 1979. He was 66 years of age at the time of his death. Now, once again, you have a boxer who will be born and dying on the same month. April 15 with his birth and April 9th with his death. Peter Martin stood 5'7" and had a 70-inch reach. He weighed 135 pounds and had total fights of 74, 51 wins, 25 knockouts, 19 losses with 4 draws. Now, Peter Martin would change his name to Young Peter Jackson in honor of the Australian and color heavyweight champion, Peter Jackson. Peter Jackson would also change his name in honor of the welterweight contender, Peter Jackson. Now, young Peter Jackson stood 5'7" and fought at the Pacific Coast as a lightweight. He made his professional debut August 14, 1939 against Young on a 4-card in Wilmington Bowl in Wilmington, California. He knocked out Herb Yales in the first round of a scheduled 4-round bout. After winning the USA California State Lightweight Championship, on January 12, 1932, Jackson would defeat Young Manuel. Young Manuel was a very, very good puncher, very good fighter. Look up Young Manuel, fascinating fighter. He fought him for the vacant Pacific Coast lightweight title on July 25th, 1933, by a victorious knockout. And he would have a vicious knockout over Ong Wong Lee, now holding the lightweight and Mexican Pacific Coast title. He would be considered the best lightweight champion at that time. On July 26, 1936, he met Herbert Lewis Hardwick, also known as Coco Kid, at the Heeman Park in New Orleans, Louisiana. And he fought him for the Colored Welterweight Championship. And he would win and become the brand new Colored Welterweight Champion. Fascinating fighter was Young Peter Jackson. Salute, Young Peter Jackson. He was an outstanding lightweight. He was the colored welterweight champion. He would defeat Coco Kid. And after that belt was stripped, Coco Kid would face Holman Williams and once again become the colored welterweight champion. So Young Peter Jackson, fantastic fighter out of the Pacific Coast. He would hold the Mexican, the California State, and the Colored Welterweight Champion. He will be entered in my Museum of the Forgotten Fisticuff series. Thanks for hanging in there with me. Salute Young Peter Jackson. All great fights and all great fighters will never be forgotten on my channel. Salute to my subscribers. Salute to these great fighters.